So now we're in a dilemma. We're in a dilemma. Because America's got these seeker-friendly churches that are boldly telling us all of this foot stomping, hand clapping, aisle running, Holy Ghost tongue talking. You had your day. Your day is over. They're seeker sensitive and they're seeker friendly. Seeker sensitive means this: I am sensitive to the lost man that's on the street. I'm sensitive to those who don't know Jesus. Jesus came to seek and to save that which is lost. And when the church loses its sensitivity to the lost, they have lost everything. But seeker friendly means I've got to take the cross down because it's uncomfortable. I can't preach on sin. It might make somebody feel uncomfortable. I can't have anybody shout because it might run somebody off. I can't speak in tongues because that's too ecstatic and that's too emotional. And I can't allow people to have all kinds of wild, crazy worship because it's going to change everything. But you let me tell you something right now. This seeker-friendly church is making merchandise of bloody, bleeding America. What will cause an American to come? What will cause an American to leave a good church and to go to a seeker-friendly church? We're out in the foyer. They're eating hors d'oeuvres. Out in the foyer, they're drinking coffee. They put coffee cups in the church. And the man gets up there. Instead of singing, Jesus, Jesus, he's got a guitar. And he's playing, Sunshine on My Shoulder. John Denver makes me happy. Sunshine on My Shoulder makes me cry. What'll make them sit in the church for 45 minutes and watch a man sing secular music? The name of Jesus is never mentioned. What will cause them to go there? It's because they're bleeding. They're attracting men who are not affirmed. And a man that's not affirmed cannot love a woman the way she needs to be loved. That's why the American woman has gone crazy. She has gone wild. It's because no man can love her, because it takes a whole man to give a woman the love that she needs. Half a man can't love a woman. You hear what I'm talking about? Our women are doing everything they can. It looks like trash, but it's not really trash. Women don't want to be prostitutes. Women don't want to jump from one bed to the next. That's not in their psychological arrangement. A rooster can take care of 25 hens, but there's no hen in the barnyard wants 25 roosters. You hear what I'm talking about? No woman in her right mind wants 50 men, but the women are hurting. The women are crying because half a man can't give them love. Oh God, help us. We need the healing virtue of the Lord Jesus Christ.